They must have had the ball first.
Yeah, we had the ball first.
We didn't score?
Nope.
I'm so
excited.
Yeah, but that game was based off of our D-line not doing what they needed to do, honestly. They're just getting pushed back. Oh, yeah. Yep. And then, we got teacher defense alignment. If they get pushed back one step, just fall. Make a pile. Now you're not giving the lane because you're backpedaling with them. I was always taught that because I was always a smaller defensive lineman.
We'll tell them that they'll be falling without even you
being. Yeah. They'll take one little half a step back and fall.
They just hear the second part of what you're saying.
Yeah.
Fall down.
Okay. Here it comes, same fucking plays. Come on! Randy! Use your body and hit him! It's alright. I had like half of their coaching staff looking at me the whole time during our game. I was surprised Devin made that tackle when he got there. When he ran that one play and he made the solo on Devin. Yeah.
That was a big throw. Out in open space.
Yeah.
Fumble.
Get him! Randy, stop reaching! Randy! Stop reaching! Use your shoulder! Use your body, Randy!
Come on,
Hartman!
Good question. And they didn't call two helmet-to-helmet hits on Drew. There's two helmet-to-helmet hits that he took, and they didn't call it. And then, what else? Devin's block was sweet on Drew's touchdown. Oh, man, it was perfect. Perfect block. It was key. Because it looked like he wasn't even going to go near him, and then Devin just kind of bided his time and then sealed him. I was like, all right. Oh! He stepped out where you're at! Oh, you didn't see his whole foot go out, right? Come back about six more yards. That's where he stepped out. I can't stand when people miss simple stuff like that. Like, that's the game. Yeah, I mean, the fundamentals of the game is what these refs are supposed to be doing. They're just out here for a paycheck. Get him!
Setting you up, go the other way now.
Yeah, 10's just like your guys' 24 that you faced. And they ran the counter once you guys were keying on the main running back.
How do we we miss all them tackles over here.
Arm tackling? No use of body whatsoever, just like I'm yelling at Spencer. Look, same thing. Their D line's getting blown back, which it makes no sense.
But I would go the opposite way. Get that kid out in space. It's over.
That kid's fast as hell.
When he comes up, a linebacker.
And that's why I said if your defensive end just, it just turns and stays and keeps the ground. Oh, it is. Don't get me wrong, it is. It's easy for us because we know, and we've been taught it for a long time, but that's exactly it. Keeper. Not good right now, boys. You gotta do something.
That's the thing about people, is one kick can kill you.
Yeah. Is it messed up?
Yeah, number four is supposed to run a touch. You know what hurt us today? We couldn't get our two back. That's just, when they're cleaning so much around the team, you gotta have that two back.
I strictly remember a fumble.
That last fumble hurt us bad. It like bounced. I don't know if it like bounced off his chest or what.
Killed us. That's for that big rat. This yours?
No.
That's what you tape with that one. His our games or no?
No, his camera with your game. Second down, see who got that ball. You got that one right there. The other two you screwed up. It's ridiculous. The last game they screwed up two. They already screwed up two on the varsity one. These refs are horrible. Go, Bram. Ooh. They're tackling him fundamentally. They're hitting him right in the waist, getting the legs. They're not like everyone else. They're well coached. Don't get me wrong. Both teams are. They're
number
12.
I'd go right out.
I'm telling you. I keep going. Oh.
He can just throw, man.
You see him?
Yeah, I know. That's what I'm saying. So he can throw better. Oh, my God. Devin and these guys would kill their team.
It's hit and miss. I mean, it's supposed to miss. I love Anthony.
I kind of figured, but I was like, man, I would have loved to see that. Is that what it is? Yeah, where Aiden. We're at least gotta be, what, 3 seed at the least? If we come out slow, Owen can take that one from us.
You know, one kid that we just got at.
At 11.
And 13's good too, but 11 you take him out?
Yeah, that takes the whole game plan away. Let's go, D-line! Same damn plays. If he goes... All star, back him up. Oh, quarter. Wow, that was a fast quarter. Now, as far as I know, these guys are undefeated all the time.
I thought they lost to Campbell.
Oh, they lost to Campbell by
6-8.
Oh, yeah.
I got Malik, that my Drew plays flag with him. He's sweet. He played for Canfield all these years. And he finally went to Campbell. That's when I was trying to get him for the hard hat. Because his grandpa lived, but Campbell would have never lived it down.
Hey, I'm ready.
Yeah, thanks, buddy.
I'm hungry. You should run
to
McDonald's.
Did you just eat a donut and some other junk?
It was gross. I threw it away.
Chick-fil-A, you'll be in line for 2 hours. He did hit the neutral zone. That was a good no call. That was a good no call. He didn't jump off into the neutral zone. He just stood up. Hurry up, Big Daddy! Same play. Oh, man, he almost had that ball.
That's, you got to be careful. Some of these kids get, fascinated with ripping it out. Yeah, and they don't make the tackle.
Exactly.
Chaz used to do that all the time.
Dude, that's one thing I always did. I always secured the tackle, and then if I could get the ball, then I'd go for a ball.
Yeah.
Or if the guy's in a pile and they're running for it, then I go for the ball. But other than that, I always just secured it.
Who?
Yeah, they punch it out. They either come from behind or punch straight down.
Hit him in the nut.
Yeah.
So you don't want to teach him that.
I'm a always hate Austin Time as much as I hate Poland.
Yeah, that's pretty close.
Oh, by far, I hate Poland a lot more, but it's close second. There we go! I didn't even see the ball come out. He waits until the last minute to call it. I didn't even know it was a fumble. I'm watching it on film. He was down on the ground. That's all I see.
These guys are bad. Could do a whole game plan with it, mate.
Yeah. We need a score. Bad. Nothing in the second quarter. I'm glad you could conversate with the other coach, you know, in between plays.
Oh, yeah,
screen. Come on, boys. Let's go! I didn't see no warning from any ref again. Jen, your spot's back open now. Thank you. back here. And they lost to Camel. And we beat Camel in the last day. They lost by two to Camel. No, dude, the game's almost over. No. You got all your gear and everything up here still. No. Nobody's picking him up.
Somebody want to block 10?
Well, I even told him at halftime, like, listen, nobody's blocking 10. All you got to do is block 10.
Dad, where's Graham?
He's out. They
heard
him.
Graham's out. He's hurt. Helmet shots, not one call on them at all.
No, and they're over there screaming at them. The refs might open up their fucking eyes. Well, Cody's, or Danny's dad's over there screaming at them.
Yeah.
And they wonder why kids get hurt.
Yeah.
And you like how they play more than one X person on the D-line, too?